is facts! The first Don't Breathe is a reverse home invasion movie about some dumb teenagers stealing some old man, but the old man steals their life! Without the novelty of the blind guy, it sucks! It spends 30 minutes setting up stuff that doesn't pay off later, and then you have two people running around the house for the rest of it! Oh, boring! That premise only works in one movie, so in Don't Breathe 2, they rightfully changed it up, and the blind asshole is now the protagonist. He is now Daredevil, except the rapist. His hero name is Turkey Bastard. In the first one, you have a better of two evils situation where you're supposed to choose between dumb teens or a semen-spreading murderer. The second one is much more challenging. It dares you to root for Turkey Bastard, because otherwise, you are also rooting for an innocent little girl to die. And you don't want that, do ya, asshole? There's barely any downtime, two big tense action set pieces. There is no redemption for him, but you are actually challenged with an actual anti-villain, which you don't see very often. It's less accessible and it's not horror, but that's fine. It's a dark action thriller that entertained me far more than the just alright first one. If you need a hero in your movies, then root for the little girl and the little dog. And now it's time for review, where I take a look at an online movie review I disagree with and review it. Boy, do I have a lot to choose from this time. Panji Pingu says, 1 out of 10. Disastrous. This must have been one of the cheesiest movies I've ever seen in my life. I mean, it takes real effort to do this badly. The first edition was quite acceptable and stood among the year's best in this genre, but the sequel is just terrible. No logic whatsoever. A blind man tackling the world? Sure, pal, sure. You know what I believe in? I believe in overcoming your adversities. I believe you can tackle the world whether you are old, blind, or both. I have to. Because an inaccessible world is not a world I want to live in. I believe, no matter who you are, you too can become a blind rapist.
Like and comment, share and bell, join and vote and share as well. Follow, comment, love and buy, patronize so I won't die.